So how will that impact how this one goes?
Can these teams ignore the distraction and the strangeness of playing in a snow game? Because it actually affects the crowd as well. That big roar you get is often muffled when there's a snow game. And the second part, what's the footwear you got on? Does that fit the turf you're playing on? And how will it handle as things get a little bit slick?
Set to go, Evan McPherson to do the honors, and we are underway from Cincinnati. Fields it right around the goal line. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. Here's the Chiefs offense for their first possession, and it's Patrick Mahomes at quarterback.
Simply put, for many, he's the gold standard for quarterbacks in today's NFL because of his ability to create, find the open man, use all the different arm angles that he has. He's a complete package, and boy, his team loves to play around him.
And Mahomes going to put it up right away. This one complete to Mecole Hardman. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 17 yards on the game's opening play and a quick first down.
Guys, does it ever snow in Cincinnati? Does it ever snow in Cincinnati? First and two.
Just 4 yards on the pickup, but that's good enough to extend the drive. Mahomes now on first down.
Okay, 17 yards.
Good vision, navigating the open field, got good chunk yardage. At that point, if you see a defender coming up, just step out of bounds.
Patrick Mahomes fumbled.
Before the end, to just try and get an extra yard or two.
Now the first play of the drive there is incomplete.
I think he had to look down before he bought it, too. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play to develop. Lucky it wasn't a fumble, really.
You lucky that I got fumbled.
12 yards that time, and it's a Cincinnati first down. Here's Burrow, set up to throw it. Man open, that's Jamar Chase complete. Taking
We both got 17 yards. Come on, Kansas City. He's probably a rookie quarterback.
McPherson's kick is good,
and that'll do it for the first quarter of play. 7-3.
7-3 the score on EA Sports. Ready for the second quarter from Cincinnati. It's the Bengals with the football here. Feel it right at the goal line. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32. The Kansas City's offense now set, ready to go. The offense running out, and they are charged up, ready to go after reaching the end zone on their last drive.
And normally I warn against getting complacent just because they scored the last time out. But I don't think there's any worse with this group right now. This is a hungry group. They want to keep building off of their last drive. Now they just want the officials to hurry up, pass the ball, so they can snap it and get back.
And I think the green grass here, middle of the field. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Isaiah Pacheco, 62 yards. And the Chiefs are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
Well, that's a good-looking rookie right there. I love how he let the play set up and then showed that explosiveness that I saw on tape in college. Remember I showed you the clip of what he was doing and setting up blocks and then he would just go? We saw it on that play right there. That one was
was fun to watch. Bunker now to add the extra point. And this one's right through to make it a 14-3 ball game. So two plays on that scoring drive. That's how they drew it up. And the long run into the end zone, and what a run it was. Now after the touchdown, here's Bunker on to kick it away. Not an easy situation. You're down early in the elements. You're on the road. How do you get the mojo back?
One thing is to remember that as an offensive player, you have a much better idea of what you're trying to accomplish or where you're trying to go than the defender. So in this case, because you know it, you can make your cuts with a little more decisiveness. Maybe a second think, some double moves, things of that nature to go ahead and try and put some pressure on the defense.
Throwing again on second down, but this time it's incomplete. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. They give to Mixon to try to pick it up. No gain on the play there. A nice job defensively, and it likely puts a punt situation on fourth. For a down, out comes the punter, Drew Chrisman. Back
to come on, Tony. Tony, come on.
This is taken at about the 14. And now off to the races down the right side. And he will score. Touchdown, Kansas City. Talk about flipping the script. That punt return, 86 yards. As his guys are able to push that lead out a bit further.
You got a guy that fast back there to receive punts? That's a nightmare for the guy game planning, the special teams coach, but it's also a nightmare for the punter. Sometimes they get so nervous that they miss hitting the ball and kick it right to him.
Extra point by Bunker is on target, and the lead is up to 18 now. But we know he has home run hitting ability in the punt return department, and he showcases it there all the way back for six. This is going to be snuffed out. The Bengals recover. The second quarter onside kick there and failed. Is that something that maybe they had dialed up before this game started?
It feels like it, doesn't it? That they thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it. Also, it may signal that they feel like they have a superior team, that they can try these sorts of things and it won't come back and hurt them later.
That one unable to develop, never got going. A loss of a couple. It's second down.
11
from the shotgun, Joe Burrow. And he completes it to Boyd. And the tackle going to be made at the 38. Bengals on third down. Just one for three thus far. This will be third and five. From the shotgun, it's Burrow. And it's caught him. And it's out. He put it on the carpet. And it's picked up by the Chiefs. Turn as he gets us all the way down inside the 25-yard line.
Playing the snow brings so many other factors into the game. It's not just trying to take care of the ball, and we just saw there that that's difficult to do, but just trying to keep your feet and carry out your assignments and make sure you're comfortable while you're out there playing. Are you warm enough in your clothing? A million things going on. The biggest one, hold on to the ball.
A good run, got seven on first. Here, second and three.
Oh, and this game is over. Well, Joe Burrow got the most interceptions throws. So, interceptions from Joe Burrow.
And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. goes out wide for Nixon. And he goes out of bounds just shy of the 45. It's a gain of 13, and the Bengals have a first down.
Now, that's the kind of big play you'd like to see. This first half, it hasn't caught their way. They could use a shot in the arm.
Does it ever snow in Cincinnati? Comment. Comment down below and see if it snows in Cincinnati. Does it ever snow in Cincinnati? Wait, where's the mayor for Kansas City?
On third and one, Burrow. And he's got Hurst, his tight end. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. Calling a gain of 7, and it gets him a new set of downs. They will throw on first down with Burrow. Over the middle, that's caught by Chase.
Bro, they got the most yards to me. Do you see how they treating me? I'm getting treated by Joe Burrow.
On first and 10, Joe Burrow. They'll set up the screen here to mix it. And he's brought down here just outside of the 20. The Bengals going to use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime.
And he get to get the ball in the second half.
Finding Mixon here again on back-to-back plays.
Fumble him. Well, that's still a great kick.
Throwing now, Burrow on first down. And this one too low.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
Burrow. And his throw is incomplete.
Another incompletion, and when I look at the scoreboard and where we are in this game, it comes to mind that they have to start getting the ball in the hands of the playmakers. Throw it to the guys that maybe can take a short pass.
Mahomes. Going top shelf for Smith-Schuster. That's caught at the 25. Touchdown. Juju Smith-Schuster. Two catches, two touchdowns here so far. As his guys have opened up a very comfortable.
In order to lead in a game, you're going to get plenty of contributors. But that's his second touchdown catch of this game. He's one of the key guys.
Oh, and now they're going to fake it. And he gets in. And no one was expecting a fake there, but they add two more onto their lane. And that's something you almost never see nowadays. When you fake it, you're at the 15-yard line on a PAT as opposed to just going for it from the two.
I'm sorry. I know they got it, and congratulations to them. But it's just not a good play. I mean, the risk reward is really off the charts.
How is that not a good play? Oh my gosh. When my yards are going to come back. Wanted to win. Stop sacking me. Go quick, Patrick Mahomes.
After the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. This one taken just inside the 10. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid. Stopped at the 18. T. Higgins leading the Cincinnati receiving corps out for this upcoming series. He's having a day here at corner number 3. Over 100 yards, couple touchdowns. Every receiver's hope for when they head into that game in the National Football League.
Team is loving what he's giving them. Of course, the yardage. yardage is terrific, but I think it's what you mentioned, the two touchdowns. That's the big one, because he's paying off.
There you go. I'll take a photo.
One defender there, and that's a loss of five on the sack. So on fourth down, the Mahomes off, Harrison Butker on for the Chiefs field goal. Butker's kick here is good, and that will extend their lead even further. So the interception set him up a terrific field position, but 3 points, the end result.
Yeah, we can make this one pretty simple, partner. You always want to end drives with points, but that's one that you're going to look back on and probably say, we should have done better there.
After the field goal, here's Butker to kick it away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And he'll be backed up to start this drive as he's taken down right around the 15.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Throw caught by Higgins, and he'll be taken down, but not before he gets this football out shy of the 30 to the 29.
We talk all the time about playing situational football right now. I think
how many minutes you got on?
What they need to do, where they are in this game, they've got to push the ball downfield, take their shots, try and get big chunks of yardage in a short amount of time. That's a nice play there.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down. They're going to get this out to Chase. And he's going to be taken down right at the 40-yard line.
Cool.
And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. Back now in Cincinnati. A lot of folks starting to make their way to the parking lot. Their guys trying here to begin quarter number four. Throwing again, it's Burrow. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. Nothing on the screen that time. Now it's third down.
I thought that wasn't a bad time to call the screen. I thought late game, down on the scoreboard, had to figure they were expecting a pass downfield.
So the edge rushers, they're coming. That could have hit big. You're right. Good recognition defensively to snuff that out. Burrow on third down. And the Chiefs are going to get it. And the defense coming through on third down. A loss of seven to bring up four. Try and throw forward with Burrow. And he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far. Picked off by Legarius Sneed. That's right. And the Chiefs are going to take possession of the football. Well, I guess an interception at this point on fourth down is just as bad as an incomplete pass. Either way, the ball goes over the other side.
Yeah, it's a tough spot to be in this late in the game, and there's not a whole lot he can do there. And he winds up giving the ball away.
And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the one.
I think he's hurt.
That time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a
first
down.
I think he's hurt.
But this has certainly turned into a showcase game for what he can do on the ground, because they're just continuing to give him chances to run it, and he's earning every additional carry by putting up positive yardage on each run.
They'll try to run this one in. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Isaiah Pacheco with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Chiefs have opened up a four-touchdown lead here in the fourth. Extra point by Butker is on target. And that'll push the lead up to 29 now. After the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Taken at the goal line. Cincinnati's offense coming back here onto the field. Where we're standing right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things in this ball game, but the self-inflicted wounds, they've had several turnovers. You have to think that's going to be something they're going to discuss heavily in the film section in the coming days.
Yeah, absolutely right about that, partner, because they're going to have to sit in that film room and watch every error that they made and figure out how to not do it in the future. And mentally, I think a lot of the guys already start to think about, okay, how do we put this behind us and get better for the next time out? This, they'll use as motivation for the rest of the time that they play to hopefully never be in this situation again.
And he will be knocked down hard, but he will have the first down. From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
There's a lot of Joe Burrow fans.
To the air again, Burrow. He completes it to Boyd. And they'll get him down on the other side of midfield. This will be the eighth play of the drive here, third and four. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline to talk over what to do next. Now Burrow. To go in the football game. Looking to throw again on second down. Touchdown! And first from 10 yards out. And the Bengals get a small measure of revenge as they cut into the...
It's blocked! It's blocked!
Is a play that you just do not see very often, maybe a couple times a year, the blocked extra point return for two.
You can't afford to give anyone a free run at the kicker. Oftentimes, he's going to bounce off his hands or chest and head the other direction.
Why is Patrick Mahomes looking like Dodgers sold out?
Here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to it. tell you, far from ideal conditions to play in, but neither offense has had much trouble. Plenty of points to go around. First and 10. They'll be dropped after a game.
Somebody call a timeout.
I guess the simple question, why not just take a knee there?
I don't understand either why you would take any sort of a chance. We've seen it happen in the game of football. Doesn't matter whether you watch high school, college, or the NFL. Some people get a little greedy, try to get that extra running play in, and it can backfire on them.
And that's going to be a Chiefs first down as the tackle made here at the 36. Charles, a lot of happy faces heading into the tunnel as this one ends. And understandably so, not only do they get the win, but their offense
48-23
in this ballgame.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is of all those high-end sports cars. What's the top gear you can get into? This offense, they certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest, the kind of performance that they're going to cherish.
Where's the block field goal?
Up one.
Huh?
Up one. It's right there, but you can't watch it. It's not too good.
That's all the highlights? Two passing touches.